Plans for Manhattan's first public beach are moving forward. The Hudson River Park Trust says construction on a major waterfront development in the Meatpacking District will start in the spring. It's a $70 million project at Pier 52. It'll have a sand-covered area with access for kayaks. No swimming will be allowed. It'll be called the Ganzevoort Peninsula, and it will also include a green space, a sports field, and a dog run. It's expected to open in the year 2023.